I did it!
You've been dreaming about that since you were little.
I wasn't little, I was a freshman.
Oh, that's, I'm so proud of you. But now I can change your room into my craft room.
You're already thinking of what to do with my room?
Just kidding. You know I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. But you always have a room here, no matter when or where you need it.
Oh, thank you, Mom. Thank you. I have to call Mia. I told her she was gonna be the first, well, second person I was gonna tell. Thank you.
Mia, you'll never guess what. I got into APU.
You know what this means? We've gotta celebrate.
I have to go to lunch with my mom, but party? What party? I'll come over after.
Let me know when you're on your way over. I've gotta text people. We've gotta celebrate.
Okay, I'll see you later. Bye. You know
it. Let's go. Yeah. All of the alcoholics. Where you at? Let's go. Hey, do we got everything for this party? If we don't, I got the good stuff. You know what I mean?
I'm sure we have everything here, but if this party gets dull, we know who to hit up.
Yeah, Matt, you're always the life of the party. But remember, we're celebrating Izzy. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, let's get this party started. Munchies, Kylie.
Hey, we better get some more supplies before this party's a bust. Who can drive?
Let's go, Kylie. Life this party's gotta keep the car pumping.
Wait, Matt, Kylie, you can't be driving like this.
I'm fine.
Guys, fine.
I'll be okay.
On the rocks and I'm ready for some shots. The women come around every time I'm pouring shots. Their panties hit the ground every time I give them shots. So cups in the air, everybody let's take shots.
What's up guys, what's going on? Have you seen Matthew? It's been a while.
It has. No, I haven't heard from them. I've been trying to text them. They're not responding. I'm worried.
Really? Well, in that case, let's go. I could drive us. I'm sober, so.
Yeah. I'll try texting them again.
Yeah, try texting Kylie, too. She might answer.
Okay. Hopefully.
Matt shouldn't be texting and driving.
Do it!
Matt, they just texted. Cedric got to the party. We have to get back soon, dude.
Hey, we've been driving for a while. Where are they?
Cedric, are you okay? You're not driving well. I thought you said you weren't drunk.
I'm not, but I think I'm faded, guys.
What? This is not a good idea. We should go back.
Yeah, you're right.
Matt, you're chill, swerving.
Chill,
Matt,
chill,
Matt, just keep going straight.
Matt, you're swerving.
Chill,
go straight.
Chill,
Matt.
Dude, chill.
Hey, is that them?
Matt, watch out!
Yes, there's been a car crash here at Troy Wicken Covina High School.
Okay, are there any injuries?
Yeah, there's there's a girl that she looks like she's been ejected out the front window and is laying on the hood, and the other kids aren't moving.
Okay, how many vehicles are involved?
Two.
Okay, ma'am, let me get officers started, okay? Frank 2, start responding to an injury. Accident at the 400 block South Armel. Units are clear, code 3.
Tell you this, man, but a few of your friends died today. Other issues, you've been drinking and you're over the limit. So right now my partner's gonna be placing you under arrest for DUI. Okay?
Extremity. She has no times one. Vitals were 90 over 60. Blood pressure or pulse rate of 140. We started a 16 gauge IV on the meth AC and we started on a fluid drip.
Put some pads on her.
Pads right here.
No pulses. Begin CPR. Just get the pad on the back.
Roller, guys. Roller.
Okay.
Stop the pressures. Lift shocker.
Shark?
Up his hand.
Hello, I'm Officer Fullerman from the Covina Police Department. Are you Miss Johnston?
I am, ma'am. How may I help you?
Do you have a daughter named Isabella?
Yes, I do.
I'm sorry to inform you that she was killed this morning in a car crash involving a drunk driver.
Are you the parents of Kylie?
Yes.
Yes, we are.
Kylie was involved in a major motor vehicle collision, okay? So she came into our ambulance bay and she started going into cardiac arrest.
Code blue.
We did everything that we could.
Ambulatory care unit. Code blue. Ambulatory care unit.
She didn't make it.
Code blue. Ambulatory care unit.
Sorry. Please, Shiver.
Yes.
Can I see her?
Of course.
She's only 17. She has college. She's gonna graduate.
Drugs or alcohol? You have the right to remain silent, do you understand this right?
Yes.
Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. Do you understand this, right?
Juan Francisco Soto passed away in Covina on March 9, 2020 at the age of 16. Sadly, Sonia passed away in Covina on March 9, 2020 at the age of 16.
Jessica Jesse Nevis passed away in Covina on March 9, 2020 at the age of 16.
Haley passed away in Covina on March 9, 2020 at the age of 18. Mm-hmm. Haley was a senior at Covina High School. Allie passed away in Covina on March 9, 2020. At the age of 17. Matthew Cooch passed away in Covina on March 9th, 2020 at the age of 18.
Dominic Dom Paul Santos passed away in Covina on March 9th, 2020 at the age of 17.